Now, the Franklin County Sheriff's Office says SWAT agents seized $150,000 worth of narcotics, as well as tens of thousands of dollars worth of cash and drugs from a Columbus home. The Sheriff's Office said in a release that the bust happened yesterday in Prairie Township. In the Inna Avenue home, they say agents found cocaine as well as fentanyl. One person was arrested and charged in this bust. You can read more about it over on NBC4i.com.